gave my love a daisy. A third eye in my mind. We turn the crazy day around to see what we could find, and went on to a journey. Reflecting us so deep and wide that we could see the other side of knowing nothing matters in the everything surrounding us, surrounding everything itself, surrounding. I saw my love gaze into a swelling sea of life. She turned on to my shoulder, and terribly she cried, until her eyes were closing. Asked me if she really was a woman like the rest, because the rest she saw as empty vessels, looking ripe and dressed to kill, but really very far away from freedom. She sobbed and put her head down, walked into the night, saying that she was wrong the thing, and that the rest were right. That they were proper women, existing in a stupid mess of vegetable thoughtlessness, made up as if to please the men, but making life a drag for them, rejecting all communication. Giggling. Twittering into emptiness together. Pretty woman walking down the street, how can you expect to be loved with so much selfish arrogance? Pretty woman, your nose in the air, how can you expect me to love you, knowing so much about you? Why do you always have to receive love first? Why are you unable to give some without being asked? All you need is, all you need is all you. readers of.